amazing. For you, for me, for everyone here at Club Insanity's Sukhovitzoy 12. Best time anybody's ever had. Fights were fantastic. And again, we actually sold out. So that's like the... makes it the biggest show in Thailand. There was a bunch of people freaking out over there. Yeah, literally losing their minds and yelling the whole time. Plans for the future are to do these steadily every 2 months and keep that so that we can just maintain growth or plateau. But for Full Metal Dojo and Kingdom Company Limited, which is what we are, we're gonna look to do Made in Thailand, which is gonna be our version of Malaysian Invasion here in Thailand. So we're gonna try to find the best fighters in Isan, in Pak Nua, Pak Thai, Pak Bang. And we're gonna put them into a tournament and try to see who the best fighter in Thailand is. We got two big ones. True Vision is on board and Central is on board. So the fights that I'm talking about that are made in Thailand, we plan on doing those at Central Festivals for free. Anybody can come check out MMA and really try to grow the sports from the grassroots.
Amazing sportsmanship. The guy's got an amazing smile, amazing sportsmanship showing again.